about getting a win here in the GLI, you know, not because of a, you know, a third place finish, or, but I think in the, as the season progresses, Tech is going to have a, what I think is going to be an excellent winning percentage, pair-wise ranking, and that'll help us as we look at the big picture as far as you know, where we'll get, if and where we'll get seeded in the national tournament. So we approached the game now with the idea that, hey, let's go win a third place trophy. We were very disappointed not playing for the championship, but we also said this is an impact game as far as pair-wise, and I thought our kids played a solid game tonight. You know, Brian Doolin, All-American last year as a sophomore, and certainly developing into one of the best players that we've had at Boston College recently. And his goal was, you know, the game winner, and I thought he played very well, very, very well during the course of the game.